could have predicted this? A few months ago when you saw this game on the schedule, the expansion Knights have more wins than the Leafs. Riley assessing the situation, finds Marner, tried to get it across in front, that hit the skate of England. Marner gets it back. Riley looking for an angle, fires it, a rebound, scores!
Changing the angle and getting it through. Morgan Riley does just that. There's Van Riemsdyk, and then Kadri coming in late. Bangs the puck through Legacy.
Trying to step in close. David Perron still looking for it, comes up around the boards. Braden McNabb moves up down to Perron, throws it out. Buckshot scores! It was Eric Halla who fired it, and it hit someone in front. It might have been James Neal.
And there's the left skate of Neal, and he just redirects it. There's no kicking motion there.
Takes the return feed, and Matthews out through center. Down that right-hand side, looking around. Wheels and deals, cuts in front of the net, scores! Van Riemsdyk!
What a play. Delays, waits, chase the pace, use that big frame to go to the net. And Van Riemsdyk just keeps a stick on the ice, gets in position as he does so well.
Moves it up around to Marleau. Komarov drifting into the picture as well. He steps up to the corner, puck comes to Marleau. Gets it in front, Kadri scores! Nazem Kadri with his second of the night, and the Leafs are up 3-1.
Another giveaway by Vegas, but look at Marleau. Again, seals off the boards, and then Kadri with the wraparound. And Legacy would like to have this one. I mean, he's in position, but his stick isn't.
Here's Carlson playing it up. This is Smith. Works it out, big wind and fire. A rip there from Miller, scores! Riley Smith was there to knock it home.
Smith just comes walking right in. The big blast that goes right off the boards and a bad break for the Leafs. It goes right on the tape of Smith.
Works it back to the line. Riley looks over to Marner. He's going to give it to him. Marner gets it in front. Kadri right there. Scores! Bozak buried it, but it's waved off immediately.
They're saying high stick there. And pulls it down above the crossbar. I don't think this one is going to count. And no goal is the call. And from our angle, that's the right one.
And Eakin was pulled down. Carrick gets it down the ice. Pass comes up ahead. Englund with some room. Scores! Derek Englund with a bullet to the top corner in behind Anderson.
Anderson has to have that one. I don't think that hit a stick. Nope, straight in. Up over top of Frederick Anderson, and at this stage of the game, he's got to have that puck.
Looking towards the front of the net. Schmidt takes the scenic route around, all the way around, all the way back to the line. Trying to fire it in. Puck bouncing right in front of the net, and Anderson was there with a big stop right in front of the net. Eric Halla had a chance. And churning back down the middle, it's Perron. He gets it up ahead, shoots, Anderson, big stop, his biggest yet. Last few seconds of overtime, who'll get the shot? It's Neal, he shoots, Anderson is there. Here comes Marner. First shot, and Marner snakes his way in. Scores!
Little ship, little shoulder shiver, and then tucks it in on the far side.
Leafs win it in a shootout.
And this overtime session was unbelievable. And then Frederick Anderson seals the deal for the Toronto Maple Leafs tonight.
Marner with the shootout winner, star number one, Nazem Kadri, with a couple of goals as he bounced back after a pointless slump.